Dude, this is fucking stupid.
Jump. No spider under for Boston.
Alright.
And I can't hear you.
Can you hear me?
No, I can, yeah.
Alright. There ain't no... For some reason, my shit's being real fucking buggy, and I don't know why.
Is it? It was my body cam. Was it because of you that you couldn't hear? It was because of me.
I couldn't hear you.
Is it only heard when I push to talk?
No.
I don't know exactly how that works.
I
thought you were supposed to hear.
Okay. On Streamlabs, what you do is there'll be a section that says mixer. Look for mic/aux. Click the gear icon.
I'm not doing it right now. I'll wait till I'm off to the side. Hold on. Message me in Discord to explain it if you can. If not, we'll just wait till after we're done. So we'll
Shit. My bad.
Break it up, fellas.
Yeah, that was my bad.
I don't want us all smushed together too much. Chris has got the entrance here. I'm going to go stand over there by where we normally park. I figured you could stand at the front over here by the road.
There's been a small group of people towards the back if somebody wanted to keep it that way. I've been trying to as well as watching this coming.
I'll probably head back there.
I can see all the way to the back from that side. Right. You can watch this back from this side. This is incredibly odd. You should wait. It's a charger.
Fuck, do I already have like three people?
Thank you. we're heading down to the dealership. Buddy's gonna meet us there with the guy to get him on his bike. So if you wanna head down there with me. Alright, sounds good, man. See you there.
Yo, give Ellie the key of the
Ninja has that shit and he's talking to his girl.
Alright, get me on the radio for anything, guys, okay?
Copy that.
You good, Kua? Where you at?
This is the roof of the clubhouse.
Wire rip tighter, Chip.
Taking the money out for Haley.
What up, JC?
How much, Ricky?
Looks like there's a cop pulling up.
You politely get the fuck out.
Kept going.
And there was another cop at the strip.
He just flew by and went down from Sandy.
Yo, Jimmy, is Jimmy here?
Yeah, what's up, boss?
Let's go. Take me to the dealership with your truck.
Alright. Thank you, Marco.
Somebody behind you. Jimmy, be careful. You clear, you clear. What's going on over there?
Where?
Huh?
I really wish Ninja could come back so he could do this.
Why? What happened?
Because we're having a party and he's not fucking back.
You gotta do the music.
That's what I'm saying. So for a fact, if I did that shit, I'll get my throat cut.
Why are you going to for the
You definitely
the
did get worse.
I'm getting the dealership because this guy, the guy that won the auction, he didn't get the Indian yet.
Cop headed towards JLS.
Mm-hmm.
Oh my god, babe.
What?
The pine pellets of cat litter, like what I want to use for cat litter?
Yeah.
$5 for a 40-pound bag.
Pretty cheap.
At Tractor Supply.
Yeah. You're like, I know what I'm getting now.
$5 for a fucking 40-pound bag. I spent $7 on a 20-pound bag of cat litter.
I spent $7. I love you, hon. Shit. Yeah, I trust it.
Check, check, 1, 2, check, check.
Check.
Imagine hosting a party and you're not here.
Exactly.
Huh? Five or eight. What? What if you could give everyone what they need to eat all in one meal? Everyone, all that deliciousness with less deciding and more enjoying. All that dipping, all that crispiness, all in one meal. That's what I call the easy to please meal. So make room on the table and enjoy the 20-piece Babe, did we change the fucking password to the Wi-Fi?
No,
I've already tried 3 different times to log on to the internet. What the fuck?
Is Ninja in?
He's talking to his girlfriend at, like, at the worst time possible.
Alright, he's got the music, right?
Yep. On him.
What the fuck?
It's working just fine on my end.
What password did you put in?
I had it changed.
Literally the same fucking password I put in 4 different times.
Did it finally work?
Yeah.
$10.50, rib chicken, half a chicken, $9.50, and for $10.25, more chops. Beyond, this
check, I'm affirmative. You can hear me on body cam.
Alright. I'm trying to get this fucking piece of shit fucking phone. I swear to God, I'm gonna fucking slam it. No. No. I hooked up my old iPhone 5 and I was going to download the Stream Deck to it so that way I can just switch to my hot screens real quick. And for some reason it says could not verify this device. I'm like, it's got my email and password on it. I don't know what's wrong.
Yeah, I see.
Yeah, so I'm fixing to fucking smash it the rest of the way. If not, just go fucking shoot it with a shotgun.
Keep your eyes peeled out back there.
Nah, not much.
Now it says, cannot verify server identity. The identity of imap.google.com cannot be verified by mail. Yeah. Only thing I'm trying to do is download a fucking app to it.
Oh, shit, he's back.
About fucking time, asshole.
Whack.
Fuck. Just realized it says it's moronic.
I got a burger, come up.
I got fries too, Greggy.
Thank you. Playing with my poppy cup. Alright. Oh!
Yo, who's that Jeep out there?
I don't know his name. He before he left and came back.
I don't know who he was waiting for this thing.
Okay.
Oh, that's bump.
Yeah, that's one of those guys for sure. The paramedics out here. Somebody get hurt or order them?
You guys good down there?
Copy, we're good.
Good.
Good. What are you doing, Step Bro?
Road in Nags End, North Carolina, in the hour.
What's that?
What time is it going to?
Oh, I don't know what time. I'm pretty sure when everybody ends up leaving.
I love the setup, man. It's really, really dope.
Yeah, you can go on upstairs and have a couple drinks and enjoy the party if you'd like. I kind of gotta watch out and make sure my guys are good here, so don't mind.
Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't know you guys were working.
I think I crashed it. I have the high ground.
Yeah, hey.
What?
We were pacing back and forth that one church day.
Yeah.
How would you do that on today? Come up and down this side here to the back.
All right.
From where you're at here, all the way to the back, you know, so you can see straight down the back wall and then back up. You can post up for like 5 minutes and then take a walk, then post up for 5 minutes, take a walk. Better area of coverage if we're moving around, not those all three statuified. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
I know you guys are working, but...
That's all right, sir. What's up, boss? All right, thanks, boss. Appreciate that.
Yeah, I'm calling nothing, but...
Thank you, Pluto.
Stay fresh.
All right, you too, boss man.
Can everybody hear me?
Yeah, what's up?
Yo, I noticed something. Can everybody hear?
Yeah, I hear you, Punto. What's going on?
I noticed the girls are not getting paid that much, bro. Like, they're not.
Is somebody with you?
I'm here in the parking lot, bro.
What were you saying about the girls?
The girls, bro, I don't feel like they're getting paid like...
I can't hear them.
As much as they...
We can hear you, Punto.
Hey, Punto, sir, I think they're having a hard time hearing you. I can hear you crystal clear, though.
Crystal
So I say we give them 100K each whenever they're done. Yeah, because, you know, we're not throwing.
If nobody heard him, to relay the message.
So we get out of the.
I think we should tip him too.
Club money. Yep.
You guys hear what Pinto said?
Yep.
So I'm good with it, as long as everybody else is.
Yep.
I'll be in my head a minute, guys.
Alright,
sounds good, bro.
Foot check, everyone. There's a door on.
Fuck. Forgot to do that. Damn.
Yeah, I'm going back. Coming back. I hear sirens.
Trying to locate it, I don't see it. Paramedics heading into Sandy.
I got you. I got Tukan here with me too.
We need someone in the trailer behind us, JC.
Hey Ricky, can we get one of the hangarounds or prospects in the trailer behind us?
Already at two good spots right now. Have one of our guys at the.
Okay, we got somebody going up there. I think it might be Rory. Thank you.
Turn this
Whoever's guarding, wear helmet 112.
Lex just emailed me. He's coming into the city too.
Who?
God. Helmet 112 isn't working. It's not letting me put it on.
Hat, my bad. I meant hat 112. I'm sorry.
Oh. Okay, that explains a lot.
Make sure nobody gets next to Kubo or Punta, unless you know them.
Copy.
I'm out here with him, ain't nobody coming to him.
Drag Punta by the wig if he tries going anywhere.
Got it.
I've been spelling that shit H-E.
And please check your food.
Yep, good check.
Can I get a member by where the orange hair lady is? That's just a good vantage point. Whoever's up top with Punto on them. Probably two can. If you're not already on the trailer.
Two can's up here with me by Kuba.
Okay, so I want two can at the corner of the handrail where you go down the stairs. I want them there.
Okay. You can, you there?
Yep.
Damn. Right there, yeah, right there. And then you can see everything with that. Yeah. If you get spooked out, just say that you're just carding the area.
That's my old lady up there. If she gets in your way, you just might have to scoot her around. I think she's thinking deeply.
Nah, it's okay. We got her.
Drop dog. Don't even.
Who's that just walked into the bar?
You said there was somebody going to the bar?
False alarm, he was lost.
Oh, okay.
Ori got it.
I'll let Ori's lead. Whatever he says, you do, alright?
Who is he?
Oh yeah, I know.
Who's that, Ricky? You know?
No. Any guy?
You sure?
I don't know. Were the inside the bar? Ori was already talking to him.
Yeah, Ori was talking to him.
Yeah, he was here earlier. He was trying to figure out how to get back up.
Okay. Literally, I'm waiting for the color white to try to hit us. That's all I'm seeing. That's all I'm expecting. Either that or this blondie's just trying to RP in the shittiest way possible.
Probably.
Hi to the people watching body cam. T.
Is my body cam good or should I stop, man?
Kind of lame from Jack is here. Oh, never mind. It's that fool Atari.
I like how he said like.
Atari's coming up with the shiny helmet. That's him.
He said he had like some stuff he had to deal with, then like 2 days later he comes back.
He's been on all day too.
Yeah, keep an eye on him.
What's that, JC?
You good, Jimmy?
For JC is approaching you guys. I'm gonna go to the restroom real quick.
Holy moly donut shop.
Be in my head for a quick moment.
Gotcha. Just hide whenever you're doing it.
Hey Ricky, Tex is in here at the moment and he'll be in the city.
Hello?
Our new hang around?
Oh, Tex. Okay, that's fine. Don't rush him. Can't really do anything. Back. Tell
him to hop in the Discord. He can deafen if he wants.
Thank you. If he's okay, ask if he's okay. Yeah, fuck him.
Damn, already hour four. Wait, take a fucking nap. Need to get me a wheel. Ooh, fuck yeah, 3 more days and that fucking update releases for vanilla. Unknown Apache.
Yo, JC, you know the guy that's standing in front of you, right?
Yeah, I do.
Okay.
Who is he?
Is he saying anything?
What is he though?
Character name is Francisco. But yeah, he's our ex hangaround.
I feel like we shouldn't even invite old hangaround. Like, if we see him, like, yeah, I don't want you. Of when people play the mental card and then they join 2 days later.
Agreed. Hey Ricky, can you see me?
For a brief second I didn't.
Spec Ops.
I mean, in a situation like this, Spec Ops is not even needed. Just chill with your gun out. That's what's easy.
I'm just laying down, I'm tired. Mm-hmm. I'm a ghost.
That truck.
Jeep coming across, hot and heavy. What's the alarm? He slowed down.
Oh my god. That's a death wish, homie.
Kid's gonna do something stupid.
He has blonde hair. He has a roll-up suit.
Bro, he said watch.
That was my bad.
If he pulls up on that helicopter, it just crashes here.
Elf in timeout, James.
Yeah, dude. thinking that he might come with the helicopter.
So the guy that's talking on Twitter has blonde hair, sounds like a 5-year-old, and wears a roll-up suit that's all black. He was at the auction. I could have killed him at the auction, but I wanted to do the auction.
Yeah, I remember. That's the guy I was talking to at the dealership, right?
I told you that kid isn't serious, yeah.
Yeah, I didn't trust him anyway. Plus, just he was like, immature as fuck.
He's just like force RPing, it's fine.
That guy got those 3 bikes earlier, Ricky.
Cops.
Guns away. If you got a gun, lean.
I think they're pulling in.
Doggy.
Yo.
He's on top of the trailer.
Before you talk to him, just tell him that it was a local.
Doggy puts it into you.
They're gonna respect the patch anyway.
What's up?
Puts it into you. By the trailer.
I'll handle it.
Yeah, give him that money, Tuggy.
Alright, I got it handled. That it was a local, we're good.
Don't go in, Punto.
Come to think of it, too, if I remember right, that Oliver guy was up here talking with Prospect.
That's what I'm saying. He's not serious. He's just going to end up dying. He's just trying to fucking force our
people. You guys see that truck? You guys see that truck? Flew up the hill?
That's the fucking Axel guy. He's being an idiot, too. They're both idiots.
Baby oil.
Alright, moving downstairs, guys.
Alright,
No, I'm going inside the club. I'm going upstairs.
Okay, good man.
Yeah, good move. Picking that. You wanna go give him some rounds over there?
I'm talking to Julio's.
Huh?
He's talking to Julio.
That's not what I asked him though. Gotta go.
Nah, you're good. Yeah. Let's have Tuggy and Toucan go. I guess metagaming is the new trend now, but go. Go to Grandma's.
Shit, I'm right here with Kuba.
Yeah, I'll go.
Yeah, me too, Ari.
Is he seriously metagaming?
I'm here, bud.
Be careful approaching Grandma's house.
And get some LSD before you go.
I already have.
It's so stupid that people just like metagaming like that, bro.
Yeah, for real. Oh, Bluetooth.
Ain't no way in hell these are users. I mean, yeah, they're popping in and out, the accounts are right, but they ain't saying that.
Is everything, Ollie?
Basement's clear.
It's not. It's not RP. It's just him trying to start shit.
Okay,
fucking Maker's Mark. Don't need a fire to keep you nice and warm. I can't believe I'm just now reading that.
Guys, we gotta do what we're doing now because I have to go. Come on. There's some fucking shitlord all the way up in Grapeseed and we're worried about him.
Ori, go back to the clubhouse. Have Tuggy and Toucan do it. That is,
I can't believe I'm saying that, in order.
Okay, we'll just ignore him unless he actually buys something.
Thank you.
I'm back.
Seriously, who the fuck is gonna be this goddamn stupid? I gotta get a fucking moderator to have him to keep an eye on him or her. Hey, y'all, I'm gonna be in my head for a quick second.
Quick second. Be back.
I'm here now.
Whoa, you're echoing.
Thank you.
I'm back. Can we just cap the motherfucker? Like, fucking for real. He wants to fucking metagame, guess what? I'm pretty sure I can pretty good get fucking people in here to goddamn metagame.
You guys see that car circling us?
What car? Because I'm ready to shoot anything right now.
There's a red car with white lettering sitting over on the highway behind the satellite.
Yeah, by the flag.
The prison.
Yep.
Can hardly see him with binoculars, but...
By the prison?
Well, all the way over on the highway. Honestly, I don't even know how the fuck I noticed that thing over there. Right by the sign. If you're going south on the highway towards the prison, towards town, that highway sign, you go under. You're sitting right on the south side of that sign.
Who just went out?
I think Ari did.
Yeah, that was me.
I guess I gotta follow Ori.
Well, you guys stay here.
He's still there.
Where?
If you're going to that red
car. No, I don't want. I don't want everybody to go. Just have me and Ori go.
Just that. Just that.
Yeah, kick back, Tuggy. Go back.
I'm already out here.
Yeah, but you don't have. To, two minimum is fine if we're just checking the guy out.
I was already out here.
All right, where am I looking at?
Red and white fucking car. I don't know.
Head south on the highway. I'll tell you when you get there. I see you.
Towards Route 68?
No, the highway. Over there by the
prison.
Oh.
Person. See that?
I don't see nothing but a red car in my binoculars. I haven't
foot
seen no
check,
bodies
everyone.
Yet.
Foot check.
South of the highway.
Yeah, I'm already down the highway. I don't see shit.
Probably left.
Well, I'm looking at the car.
And just back.
You're still looking at the car? We're here.
No.
guys. Ninja's back, so if you guys want to save, come on back.
Oh, now he's back? Who's the guy?
Mind if I go check it out real quick? Seems like I can see it.
If you can see it, go. Somebody go with you, though.
James.
Alright, I'm on my way.
I think James is spot over here then.
Be right back, guys.
That's what I was trying to do, and everybody's AFKing.
I just gotta grab something for my wife real quick. I won't be but 10 seconds.
I got it, Jason.
Hey, where are you at? Oh, yeah, here we go.
All clear, we're heading back in.
Keep Ori with me here, and go get your vest, bro.
Alright, gunshots.
Is that a player over there?
We got gunshots, guys. Alright.
Yep.
I seen a red baddie blow past me. He was heading towards the drag strip, and right after he passed, I heard gunshots.
Yeah, I'm getting tired of literally everybody that I don't know. That's how I'm feeling.
Same here.
Okay, pretty much.
Alright, Toucan, we'll talk in the closed door.
You're annoying, bro.
He is. I don't even, like, we can't even have fun.
You all right, Punto?
Pretty sure that's in a local circle.
What happened to our DJ?
No idea.
James, who's Francesco?
That one I don't know.
He's our ex-hanger. He's the one that was talking to this morning, Jimmy.
Gotcha.
Fuck.
I'm taking it to the mask shop so he can wear the Archangel mask and then his clothing.
A good shit, bro.
Watch that purple car going across the field.
Yeah, that's all right.
This dirt road.
Why is everybody acting like bozos today? What the fuck?
Yo, man. Shit makes me not even want to party. People acting like that. Metagaming, trying to start shit. Fucking thinking they're tough shit. It's annoying.
I saw a purple car just go like in the middle of the mountain like that. What the fuck? Like, I got a proposal today.
Agreed.
Yo, Ori, you in radio?
Yeah, what up?
You want him to wear the hockey mask or the bandana?
Bandana.
Nigga, you not Ori. Glad he doesn't have to wear a hat with that shit anymore.
That was optional though.
You had to do a glitch for it, and then it sometimes worked and it sometimes didn't. I don't know if you remembered.
Maybe you're right.
First time the city's gonna see an Archangel, bro. That's crazy.
Nigga, see a bandana.
What's wrong with the bandana?
Nah, nothing's wrong with the bandana. You look fucking cool.
Can't even lie, I'm really excited.
What the hell is a mandana?
A mandana?
You say a mandana. That shit was
and when a man fucks you and his name is Dana.
Yep.
That shit just sound funny, bro. Mandana.
Excuse me, sir. Is that a mandana?
Ay, vete pa carajo los tres, coño. Oh shit. I'm taking a right. I'm gonna take a left so I can get some gas.
Gasolina.
So, or Toucan, from now on, bro, you listen to Ori when he's on.
Yep.
I told you, I think the girls are leaving, bro. Make sure if you see them, so they can get the money. All right, come.
I get the money to Punto.
Where's Punto? Yeah, let's make sure they get their money.
Yeah, they will.
Yeah, you go ahead.
I know this black car across here. You know this car, Toby?
No, I don't.
Okay, goddamn
it. Are we still looking for that shit? He's not here, bro. He's just gonna be talking shit.
Yeah.
Rick, where do we have to text the hangar at?
What?
Text the hangar.
Have Jimmy go on the trailer and have Tex on the back entrance.
How do I get up there?
Somebody's gonna unlock the gate for you and there's stairs to that trailer.
Yeah, I'll come back and get the gift for you.
I didn't know Tex was here or the one up there.
He emailed me, said he was here.
I put Ninja in the clubhouse.
All right. Oh, I can dig this.
I'm good, brother.
I don't know if money to can, cause like, if you don't have enough money for that outfit, it's just gonna go back to the mask you have now, which is no mask.
Yeah, 1,000.
Okay, make sure you don't fuck up the outfit, cause that mask is just gonna get off. Like as soon as you save that outfit, like the first outfit you make with that mask, you're good. Other clothing store. I'm not dealing with these fucks. Taking a right into this store. Thank you.
James, did you send text to the... I don't see him over here.
I see two people out front.
Red and black car keeps going back and forth out here.
I'm looking at him right now. He's stopping and go, making a U-turn.
Oh, Jimmy.
Copy.
You good, or should you stay on the trailer?
I'm going right back. I just come up to text to go to the back gate.
Hey, I got that red and black car. He's parked off to the side of the road. I got my eyes on him.
Where at? I don't even see him, dude.
By the... He's taking him off. Right now, I don't know what he's doing. He's just sitting in the middle of the road, blocking one road of traffic.
Looks like he's watching us.
Yeah, he went down, I guess made a U-turn at the drag strip and came back up and started driving real slow past here.
I feel like just shooting him for doing that. To be honest.
Yeah, that's a lot.
Well, I might be able to pick him off if I can hide it from here.
Yeah.
Intersection of Joshua and 68. He's literally right in the middle of the road. It's not that hard to miss.
Now, should we go back to Bluetooth or radio?
Stay radio. We're not really riding or anything.
All right.
Tweaking. This is Ori's call. Ori, that's your call. I'm tweaking.
Where are we all at? Are we all spread out or what?
I'm with Toucan getting them set up, and I think the rest of y'all are at Sandy.
Heading back this way. Going past the clubhouse.
Pretty sure it was that Oliver guy, but I'm not 100%.
Oliver has blonde hair. It's like a blonde, messy ass.
Yeah, it looked like a blonde guy driving the bus.
Yeah.
Toucan, can you deafen?
You got it.
Hang around, Chris. Can you deafen?
Why don't you just deafen him?
Text, get a copy. Dude, text, can you read? James, I got this side from up here. Can you go tell that guy beating on his car to go, stop out there in front of, you know, Black Law's place of business?
Don't hesitate to be fucking angry, too.
Where? I don't see him.
There's a car over here on the back gate coming up. He's parked it. Let's see who was driving. Never mind. One of the patches just walked up to him.
Alright.
I just want a badass taco truck.
I'm gonna be in my head for a brief moment.
Alright, Chris, copy. Any mechanics on the lot? These girls are having a hard time getting in their car.
I think Haley's the only mechanic, but she left, I'm pretty sure.
Did Max leave too?
No, he's probably still with Julio.
Yeah, he's a mechanic too.
Never mind, they got it.
Going back to the clubhouse now.
Did you have a good bath?
Yeah. I got out of my water jet crane. How did you get the water to actually be blue?
You had a multicolored bath on.
Yeah, but
looks like everybody's clearing out now.
Let's get paid already?
I hope so.
Yeah, they did.
Harry
put the talking to
them. Only thing I literally did was just cut it open and toss it in the water.
Mean the party's over?
Just wait till everybody leaves.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah, okay.
It is back to just us now. I'm gonna lock the gates back up.
Yo.
Can I get on the outside of them first?
Everything good, yeah?
Yeah, I'm with
bringing Toucan back.
I wanna see Toucan, bro. I wanna see that Archangel gear.
A lie, he brings a lot of nostalgia right now.
Oh yeah, I wanna talk to Ori and Toucan in the trailer real quick.
Sounds good. I can't wait to see that Archangel gear.
Can I have a talk to you afterwards too, please?
With me?
Yeah.
And for.
Can you hear me on radio?
So I have a better understanding and shit.
Yeah, you're good.
I'm sorry, I'm trying to help Tex with his radio.
How do you feel, Toucan?
I can feel great.
Think you'd have to 1v1 anybody.
Smiling.
Toucan got a lot of responsibility on him now, man.
Yeah, you do, man.
I like it.
Clenching your asshole when somebody's nearby.
Toucan, you fuck up. I'm killing you, cartel style.
Oh shit.
And you're going down in the history books as the first Archangel, bro. On PC.
Damn.
That's for sure.
Irish will be proud.
Who?
too soon.
That's how you know you're talking on the radio when your arm goes up like that.
Yo, come on, don't do him like that.
That picture kidding, right I'm there. Kidding. He has a good Hello? Picture right there on that picture.
Hello. Yeah, that's me right there in the middle.
Y'all talk about it. I'm tweaking.
Mega said who?
Damn, I wanted to take it in for a second.
Let me see that.
Standing around.
Hey, Ricky, come in the trailer.
Tex is having difficulties with his radio. It's legit not working for him right now. I don't know. Somebody better than me with this shit's gonna have to help him through it.
Or you can. You guys got Kuba?
Yep.
I'll go help Tex with his radio.
two all white SUVs just roll past.
Yeah, I see them.
We're staying on radio?
No, we're good. They kept going.
Yeah, we can go back to Bluetooth, except for a prospect, and hang around and stay deafened.
Okay. All right.
Oh my God, can I get a good look at him?
Have a good one, Kuba. Are we all riding? Where are we going?
I'm heading out. Are we all on Bluetooth?
Yeah, I feel like we should go back. We're just riding.
Yeah, everyone's back.
Like a barbershop.
Okay.
Silly cop, why'd you turn your lights on?